Hi, good morning. Welcome to SSV IIT classes. I am Basha, faculty of Maths. We are going to discuss about the analytical geometry, 8th class. Now, the topic is transformation of axes. Transformation of axes means there are two types of transformations. The one is translation of axes, and the second one is rotation of axes. So in your plane, with respect to the two coordinate axes, we are transforming with two types of transformations: translation of axis and rotation of axis. Now we are going to discuss about the translation of axis. What is a translation of axis? Translation. Let us draw two coordinate axes x and y. Their intersection O, x, y. Mark a point P, x comma y, on first quadrant. Then here, without changing, what is the translation of axis? Without changing the direction of coordinate axis, we are shifting the origin to any other distinct point. Means I am changing origin from O to O dash. O dash, O dash is the new origin. And not changing the direction of coordinate axis means this is the new coordinate system. Let us, I am writing it is as x dash, O, y dash. With respect to the original coordinate system, then the point P will become P, x dash comma y dash. Here, without changing the direction of coordinate axis, we have shifted the origin from O to O dash. Let us, O dash coordinates are h comma k. H comma k means with respect to the original system, it is y coordinate means k, it is x coordinate means h. Here observe, here you have x comma y means this gives us y, this gives us ax, means let us marking their intersection. This is L, M and N. Observe, from this coordinate axis, I am writing here the values of O dash L. O dash L is equal to K, and also it is equal to MN. And OL is equal to H. OL is equal to H, and OM is equal to, which gives us X. OM is equal to X. Similarly, PM is equal to Y. PM is equal to Y, and also already we wrote MN value gives K. MN is equal to K. Then PN, PN is equal to, PN is equal to, observe, with respect to the new coordinate axis, it is the ordinate value. Which is ordinate here? Y dash, new system, Y dash. It is Y dash, it is X dash. PN is equal to Y dash. Observe here, we have this length, the distance here. O dash Y, O dash N, O dash N R, I am taking it is as LM. LM is equal to X dash. These are the values of the points which we wrote from the this coordinate axis. From here to, we are finding the values of new order pair of P with respect to the old order pair of P, X comma Y, X dash Y dash. Observe here, O is shifted to O dash. Then P as P x comma y as P x dash comma y dash. Then from the diagram, x is equal to x. X means this value, O M. O M. OM is equal to X. Already here we wrote. So OM I am writing as OL plus LM. OL plus LM. OL plus LM. What is OL value? OL is equal to H plus LM value. LM already I wrote here. Now only. LM is equal to X dash. LM is equal to X dash. Then the value of X is equal to X dash plus H. From here to we will get X dash value also X minus H. Similarly, I am finding the value of Y. Y is equal to, observe, this is the Y. Order pair in P. PM is equal to Y. PM. PM will be written as PN plus MN. PN plus MN. PN value Y dash plus MN value MN. MN which is equal to O dash L which gives us K. K. So Y is equal to Y dash plus K. Then Y is equal to Y dash plus K. Or you can write Y dash is equal to Y minus K. So this is the translation of axis with respect to the original coordinate system. We are changing the origin from another point without changing the direction of X and Y axis. To find the new system coordinates, X dash is equal to X minus H, Y dash is equal to Y minus K. If we know the original and H comma K values, H comma K means the origin shifted to O dash which gives us H comma K. We'll go for one example. If origin is shifted to 1 comma 2, origin is shifted to 1 comma 2 means it will be H comma K, and the coordinates of 3 comma minus 1 with respect to the new axis. New axis means it is the original coordinate axis, means we will took X comma Y. Then the new coordinates means X dash is equal to X minus H, Y dash is equal to Y minus K. X minus H value 3 minus 1 gives us 2. Y minus K minus 1 minus 2, that is equal to minus 3. So 2 comma minus 3 is the new coordinates of 3 comma minus 1 with respect to the original coordinate system where the origin is shifted to 1 comma 3. So by using this condition, observe, today we discussed transformation of axis. There are two types of transformations: translation of axis and rotation of axis. What is a translation of axis means without changing the direction of X and Y coordinate axis, we are shifting the origin to any other point. So by using this derivative, we will find the coordinates of new system. And in next class, we are going to discuss about the rotation of axis. Thank you.